Action News has learned that four local schools are back on the chopping block after the state rejected the school board's plan to improve student test scores. Rains,
How important is it for this school to still remain open?
It is extremely vital that this school remains open, first of all, for the community.
Mm-hmm. This was about our people. This was about our history. This was substance.